Well, good afternoon, everybody. Facebook followers, people who tune in and want to see if anything's happening. Today's Wednesday, December 9th, 2020. Got two things to talk to you about today. First, you have to notice that I went to big extremes and have decorated the piano for the holiday season, as you can see right there. I went all out with that red bow. I even borrowed it from a friend, so it's re-gifted. Thank you, Beth Hybar, for that. Second thing I'd like to talk to you about is, I was thinking, which is dangerous, but the cinematographer's going, even though the phone's not going like this, yes. But anyway, I was thinking, I think that if we ask adults this year, what do you want for Christmas? We would get a lot of the same answers. And it's not gonna be a big screen TV or a vacation to Disney World. I think that a lot of us would come up with the same answer. So ponder that this week. What do you want for Christmas this year? What do we need for Christmas this year? And what do we expect to get out of Christmas this year? I hope that we would not be discouraged in this time, and that Christmas can become even more meaningful if we have to do it and celebrate it in a quiet way. It could be just as great and just as majestic in a smaller way, as rather than the way we usually do it on Thanksgiving, on Christmas. And so just think about that this week as we go into these last 3 weeks of Advent. What do you want for Christmas this year? Probably the answer is easier than you think. And so I'm gonna play some Christmas music today, and I'm gonna play. So the cinematographer might get bored. If you hear snoring, yeah, he just nodded off, but I'll try to keep him awake. I have a request today from a woman named Judy Ritchie from Bethel Presbyterian Church in Bethel Park, PA. Judy, I did not know this song before this morning, so you have to give me a little bit of leeway on how it goes, but Judy, here's the holly and the ivy just for you, and you'll hear it intermittently through today's music time. Thank you.
Thank you.